And hopefully it comes through.
Please welcome Brianna.